Every day, 1,500 people die from cancer. Chances are that you have been affected by cancer in some way. Author Grace Palkielicht shares her experience with cancer and how she reconciled her loss. No appointment necessary.